Port Townsend's an artist delight. I mean, when I moved here in July of 2000, I just fell in love with the place. The water, my God, is so dark blue, and the mountains around it, and the snow-capped peaks beyond that. And I loved it. I loved the wooden boats, the texture of the wood, the color of the wood. And then the sails. I love painting sails. They're difficult to paint. That's why I like doing it. And then on top of that, the buildings, they're red brick, especially early in the morning, the sunlight hitting that. Just fantastic to see that stuff. So anyway, I decided I'd do a book on this. Picture book, a small picture book, if you will, of some of the art that I've done in Port Townsend. And also for a video, do this as a little talk for my video here. So enjoy it. It was a labor of love. Thanks. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.